Just rest a bit. We are still going to dance. Everybody will dance and dance and dance like David danced, and even much more than David danced. Praise the Lord. So what is exactly thanksgiving? Thanksgiving is simply to be grateful. It is to acknowledge the benefits and the favors that God has shown to us. As much as we talk about thanksgiving, there are a lot of people who do not know how to give thanks. They don't believe that anything good has happened for them to be able to give thanks to God. But I want to tell you that you have every reason to be grateful to God. This year has been tough and turbulent. A lot have gone. Many things have happened. But look at you here seated. Look at you here looking beautiful. Look at you here looking radiant. I want you to shout a mighty hallelujah. That's good enough for me. I want you to shout a thunderous hallelujah. Thanksgiving is an attitude. Thanksgiving is an attitude. You are grateful for the big things. You are grateful for the small things. You are grateful when it is good. You are grateful when it is bad. Thanksgiving is an attitude. You are grateful for everything. The one who has a heart of thanksgiving is the one who looks around himself or herself and finds reasons to be grateful to God. Many reasons to be grateful to God. A lot of you have two hands here. If you have one hand, let me see. It's only one hand you have. Let me see. A lot of you have two legs. You walk to this place today by yourself. You have two eyes. You can see. You have two ears. You can hear. If you look around you, and if you have a heart of gratitude, you will have many reasons to thank God. A lot of you, if you look around, you can see your husband. If you look around, you can see your wife. You look around, you can see your children. Those things you take for granted, they're not as simple as they seem. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The book of Psalm 103 says, bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits. Who forgiveth all thy iniquities? Have you committed any sin this year? From January to December. Have you committed any sin? The Bible says that God forgiveth all our iniquities and he heals our diseases. Have you been sick this year? Have you had a headache? Running tummy? Let's not talk about COVID.